Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable Alexa follow-up mode. Amazon's Alexa does a great job understanding and answering questions. However, the discussion with your smart device can get a bit awkward when you want to ask a follow-up question to something Alexa just answered, because you have to say Alexa and then frame the new question up. Turning on the Alexa follow-up mode lets you avoid those awkward conversations and gives you a 5-second window after Alexa answers a question where you can ask a follow-up question without having to say Alexa or provide contextual information. In this video, I'll show you how to activate Alexa follow-up mode on both the Amazon Alexa mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices and the Alexa website. First, let's walk through how to turn on Alexa follow-up mode in the Amazon Alexa app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Tap to launch the Alexa app on your smart device. You'll arrive at your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu will fly in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in the menu. The Settings screen appears. Step 4. Tap Device Settings. The All Devices screen appears. Step 5. Tap the specific Amazon Alexa device that you want to enable follow-up mode on. An information screen for that Alexa device appears. Step 6. Scroll down to the General section and then locate follow-up mode in the General section. Tap Follow-up Mode. The follow-up mode screen appears. Step 7. Tap the toggle to the right of follow-up mode to move the slider to the right side of the toggle. Follow-up mode will be turned on when the slider is on the right side of the toggle. With follow-up mode activated, Alexa will listen for 5 seconds after you ask an initial question to see if you ask any additional questions. For example, you could say, "Alexa, what's the temperature going to be like tomorrow?" For up to 5 seconds after Alexa responds, you could say, "What about the next day?" and Alexa will answer. Now let's walk through how to turn on Alexa follow-up mode on the Amazon Alexa website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to alexa.amazon.com, and then sign into your Alexa account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Click Settings in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Settings menu appears. Step 3. Click the name of the Amazon Echo device you want to turn on follow-up mode on beneath Devices on the right side of the screen. An information screen for that specific device appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the General section and then locate follow-up mode in the General section. Step 5. Click the toggle to the right of follow-up mode to move the slider to the right side of the toggle. Follow-up mode will be turned on when the slider is on the right side of the toggle. Congratulations! You now know how to enable Alexa follow-up mode. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.